clothes that were purchased, she disposed of?
Either disposed of or kept or gave to somebody. I'm not too sure.
What are you doing? Oh my gosh, you need to stop. Why are you knocking the chairs over? What is wrong with you? Oh my goodness.
Now, the very last thing that I'm going to hear is property damage. So when did this property damage take place? On what date?
This was the end of July, or I'm sorry, the end of June. Right before he was kicked out and left.
We left in July.
No, he left in June.
June what?
I don't know the exact date, but I know that the damage.
Let me see the photograph of the damage.
Don't knock the chairs over.
Curious the injury that he had.